A Nashville developer faces a lawsuit for water pollution from a construction site. Tennessee Riverkeeper filed the suit in federal court. It's against the Sky Nashville development. The neighborhood sits on a steep hill in West Nashville. The suit claims muddy water from construction is flooding Delaware Avenue. There are concerns of chemicals flowing into parks and rivers. Riverkeeper is calling for better control measures and a storm water permit.